what's up. You can tell me your name when we wake them up. They call me Tochi.
Thank you so much. Hi, beautiful people of Oriflame! I'm super excited to be here tonight in this auspicious occasion. Firstly, I would like to thank our Almighty God for His unconditional love and my husband for his support, love and confidence in me. Oriflame indeed has been a life-changing experience for me, and this is my first gold conference, that too with my husband, so the feeling is really inexplicable. Truly, Oriflame gives us so much more than what we ever dream of or ever think of. Like today, I'm here with you all beautiful people of the family of Oriflame together traveling abroad with my husband for the first time in my life. And it's not only that, Oriflame truly, with its Scorpio system and a wonderful training model, helps us so much to grow our business. And for leaders like you all and us, those who aspire to achieve higher levels and get more income, it is on us to dedicate our time, our energy, and not only that, we have to give more and more, you can say, our dedication and sincerity in the business that we do. I come from a very small state of Nagaland, from the northeastern part of India, and I believe most of you have never heard of that till today. And many people out there are very happy for me, and they envy me too because I'm here traveling abroad with my husband. And I have become a role model for them because they know through me how big and how good and how much more Oriflame can give a person, which is like a dream come true for me. And today, I'm helping many of my downlines in fulfilling their dreams through Oriflame. And you know, I would like to quote one quotation, like it is said here in the Proverbs, as you sow, so shall you reap. And that has been my motto throughout, and I believe that all the Oriflame leaders, those who are present today, will also dedicate, and you will sow, you will work, you will dedicate, you will do it sincerely, that wherever you may be, you would grow and grow and build a stronger bond with Oriflame in the near future. Thank you so much for this time and have a great evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to turn page in the book about Sweden.